Well, this year, not only have rural communities been heavily impacted by COVID, but also particularly due to the shortage of farm workers. Following years of drought, fires and the mouse plague, the snowball effect has resulted in rural families struggling, not only financially, but emotionally this Christmas. Joining me now live is the CEO of Aussie Helpers, Tash Kocks. Tash, thank you for joining us. What's been the impact of the last few years on rural communities?
Oh, look, Danica, they are doing it so tough. As you mentioned, this year has been a really tough for them. They started the year with droughts, fires, flooding, a mouse plague, and now, again, more flooding. So we want to give back to the Outback this Christmas by donating Visa cards to our farming families just to take a bit of the pressure off this festive season.
Well, take us through the work that Aussie Helpers is doing this Christmas.
Pardon?
Take us through the work that Aussie Helpers are doing this Christmas to help those in need.
Thanks, Danica. Yeah, this Christmas we have been hosting farmers' Christmas parties in the depots that we've been able to reach. As you know, with the border closures, we aren't able to reach as many farmers face-to-face as we can. So we do have our give back to the Outback Christmas appeal going, so people can donate money to buy Visa cards that will reach our farming families so they can use those Visa cards in the little communities that they live in who are also doing it tough at this time.
What are some of the issues facing regional areas as we head into 2022?
Still financial. The emotional strain is the biggest issue that we're seeing. They still haven't gotten over all the other natural disasters of the previous, you know, 5 or 6 years. So we want to take that pressure off them, so give them a great end to 2021, and we're hoping for a much better 2022 for rural Australia.
Absolutely, fingers crossed. And just finally, how big of an impact has the shortage of farm workers had?
It's been massive. The strain on farming families is huge. As you know, they all work 24/7 as it is, but not being able to have that extra assistance has put a big strain on those families, not only financially, but also emotionally. So, you know, that's something I think we really need to focus on, is being able to get them the support that they need.
Well, you're doing a great job out there. Aussie Helpers CEO Tash Kocks, thank you so much for joining us.